Hello, hello, my name's Nightmare Wolf, and welcome back to Nier Automata. I'm gonna hunt for these stamps real quick. And then we'll continue on. I can't get up. So you can't jump up there. The fuck are these stamps, man? Wish I knew what they look like. Are they just an item like this?
Stamp discovered.
Yep, alright.
It is advisable to recover as many of these collectible items as possible. Proposal. Imprint the stamp upon the card.
You mean stamp it?
You mean stamp it? Duh. Back off, asshole. We machines are alive. You got that? You should die. All of you should die, and this goddamn stamp should die too. Busy robot's gonna have one too. Creepy machine. Well, I thought it was gonna be the one on a break. Is that our stamp? That is not our stamp. Oh, I'm so sick of these motherfucking.
Stamp discovered. Proposal. Imprint the stamp upon the card.
Oh, please tell me I don't have to fight that thing for the stamp. Please, stamp. Oh, lordy. Well. Whoops.
You can rest easy now, huh?
Yeah. What's this? Some kind of crystal?
Analysis. It is a core fragment from the machine life form. It is similar in structure to a plant cell.
A plant cell?
So that's not how you get the stamp. Where the fuck is the stamp? Back. Nice. What is going on here? Game, what are you doing to me? Oh my god. They're doing Romeo and Juliet in this game. Yeah. Oh my god, they have more than one Romeo and Juliet. I have no idea. Wait, they have three? They have three of each. Die, Romeo, thou stupid asshole. I am enjoying this. Romeo and Juliet are fighting each other. Oh, one died. I don't know who. I'll tear the shit out of thee. What the fuck? Who survived? Oh. Juliet. And Juliet exploded. Encore! Yeah, right. If you'd like to have your card stamped, please come this way. That was fucking weird. Right then. Yay, and everyone gets to see it. Ew.
Easy for you to say.
The robot just threw up. They don't seem to want to die. That's weird.
Alert. All stamps have been obtained. Proposal. Return to the entrance and secure the promised deluxe prize.
Huh?
Deluxe, huh?
Oh, my controller died. I'm so professional. Guys, don't worry about this. I have a second controller. It's okay. And it's fully charged. These kind of things happen. I don't really care. Yep. So a second controller is used for. Respawn time for these items in this game are so easy. I was gonna say easy, but they're so quick, is what I meant. It's kind of deep. That's why I turned mine like to 10. Yep, turn it up, man. Make this world a better place. I shall guard thy parade. Oh dear God, where the fuck did you all come from? No, I died. Oh my fucking god. Fuck me. I don't think I can do this mission till later on because I'm just getting fucked over. I fucking do shit damage to level 30s. I still got 11 minutes on this recording.
Requested mission failed.
Yep. I was just running into a wall because I wasn't looking at my screen. Professional. I keep getting shit in my eye, man. What? Alrighty then. I have no idea. Leave me alone, you stupid fucking snake thing. Ah, my foot itches. I hate it when my foot itches. Ah. You can put designs on them? Didn't know that. Wait. Dazzler's out on mission progress there? What the fuck is this shit? Man, if I want fucking money, I'll just bomb this fucking place. What time is it?
That concludes our report on the events surrounding the alien wreckage. Then they were dead this whole time. The Council of Humanity needs
God damn,
time
I haven't been to sleep
plan.
Yet.
Until then, this information must be kept confidential. Speak of it to no one. Of course, your next mission is to gather additional intel on the individual known as Pascal.
You
what?
Mean that freaky machine we ran into?
This order comes directly from the Council. Knowledge of such unique individuals is essential for the success of future missions. Understood.
Well, I think I'm about to call the video here. I'm gonna go sell my shit. Nope!
Man, the commander sure is a slave driver, huh? And now we have to go back to the city ruins. Why don't we rest a little bit, 2B? It's been a while.
I'll rest if I feel like it.
Ouch. Alrighty. Excuse me. Don't need a torn book, don't need a thick dictionary. Thick. Don't need boar meat. Don't need shattered earrings. I'm trying not to hiccup. Don't need a lovely choker. I don't need precious earrings. I don't need a fucking machine core. I don't need a killifish. Thing is so small, dude. Killifish. Oh, I just dropped my controller. I should honestly be calling the episode here. But I'm not going to. Not yet. Explore a different area of this place. The terminal. shit up. I gotta figure out how to open these fucking chests. Should probably call the video. Well, if you guys enjoyed the video, leave a like, share, comment. If you're new to the channel, subscribe. Go check out Trojan, even though he's a douchebag. No, Trojan will be making an appearance in our Minecraft videos. Woo! Right? Alrighty, see ya.